Of all the various pets that we have in our homes, which animals do you think are the top 5 most numbered? Hi, this is Stephen, and welcome to my channel. Today, come and join me in knowing the top 5 most numbered household pets. In the United States, 62% of households have a pet. Pets provide positive physical and mental benefits to their owners, including decreasing blood pressure and depression. Top number 5. Rabbits. The American Veterinary Medical Association reports that 6.2 million rabbits reside in 19 million homes. These cute and cuddly rabbits need proper attention and care. Rabbits are quiet, so they make great apartment pets, but they also need exercise. Once they realize they are not your prey, they can make affectionate and entertaining pets. Top number 4. Birds. About 16 million perch birds in 5.7 million households in the US. From canaries prized for their singing to talking birds to the long-lived macaw. Birds provide entertainment and striking visual beauty. Pet birds are not really domesticated animals, but can still form bonds with their humans. Top number 3. Dogs. According to the American Pet Products Association, there are 46.3 million dog owners, and they have an average of 1.7 dogs, which means that there are about 7 to 8 million pet dogs that have been domesticated. People love dogs because they generally are easy to train, faithful, and loyal, and can also go anywhere. As what we all hear, dogs are man's best friend. They will always be there to protect your homes and act as a playmate for the entire family. Top number 2. Cats. The American Pet Product Association identifies approximately 38.9 million American households own cats, with an average of 2.2 cats per household, summing up to 86.4 million cats as their pet. Cats can exercise themselves and don't need to be walked or taken outside to relieve themselves. They always keep themselves groomed, and even when they're full, they will still gladly perform rodent control duties. Top number 1. Fish. Fishes are the third most popular pet in America and has the most numbered household pet. The American Pet Products Association reports that about 12.5 million households have an average of about 12 fishes, to the tune of 150 million fishes. Whether you have a freshwater or a saltwater aquarium, you're likely to find it's coming to watch these gorgeous creatures swim around. You can leave them alone without worry and with minimal arrangements. And an aquarium makes an excellent addition to your decor. And there you have it, that's your top 5 most numbered household pets. For you to know more of the various top 5s, like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you! And see you around.